Radio.
Our cause is lost. The Inquisition is at the gate.
Vilandria will prevail. It must, Father.
I feared the worst, my dear.
Go, my pet, and seek him out. He's the only one who can save us now.
There is no need, my lord. These are able-bodied warriors willing to...
Feast, hey boy? What's for dessert?
Thank you. Thank you.
Salo, old friend. I came as soon as I received word.
And not a moment too soon. I see you have learned the ancient art of shapeshifting.
It is a useful tool when dealing with evil.
Only a god has the ability to change form.
Are you a god?
Alaron, let me introduce you to King Abelard and his daughter, Princess Faina.
Don't let my appearance frighten you, Princess. It is a gift as much as a curse.
Oh my.
The mask allows me to see the darkness in the hearts of men.
A besieged Bylandria welcomes you, brave warrior. Your courage allowed us to regain the advantage. If only we'd been able to strike the final blow before Zash Mithra's army escaped.
Bylandria is safe now, your majesty.
If it were only so. In fact, it is in greater danger than ever.
The Inquisitor's armada is headed for the great desert of Aladdin to regroup, but he will return.
What does the Inquisitor want with Bylandria?
It is not Bylandria that he wants, but what is contained within.
A gift from the gods.